was resting at the park, minding my own business as I kick up the trouble tone. On my radio, they play a box rock. Just loud enough, supposed to hear it. I see, out of nowhere, comes a woman and they. Investigation, maybe she was demonstrating, but nevertheless, I was pleased. My day was going great, and my soul was at ease until a group of brothers started bugging out, drinking the 40 ounce, going the nigga route. Disrespecting my black queen, pulling the cries and being obscene. At first I ignored them, cause see I know the type. They got drugs, they got guns, and yeah they wanna fight. Then they see a young couple having a tennis club, and the eagles wanna test the first manhood. So they came to test bitch cause I'm a hairdo, and the live bright colors that I wear. I was a target cause I'm a fashion misfit, and the outfit that I'm wearing brothers listen it. Well I stay calm, and pray the niggas leave me be. But the squeezy parts on my date's anatomy. Why Lord the brothers have to drill me? Cause if I start to hit this man, they'll have to kill me. Take the brother off of being rude. And like I said before, I was mad back then. It took three or four cops to take me off of him. That's the story, y'all, of a black man acting like a nigga gets bumped by an African.